After Mississippi Valley opened with a pair of hard-fought wins in the SWAC tournament, the Devils were quite anxious to relax against Texas Southern in the finals. Kevin Burrell led Valley with 19 points as the Devils opened a 15-point lead, which had head coach Sean Woods licking his chops for more. Amos Stutterman helped V-State extend the lead to 20, but Valley's rhythm would soon end. As his name suggests, Texas Southern's Omar Strong had a strong performance down the stretch. He knocked down 8 three-pointers and finished with 30 points to bring TSU to within 3 with under a minute left. Strong had the Devils shaking in their boots until Brent Arrington sealed the victory with a late three-pointer as Mississippi Valley earned its 5th ever trip to the Big Dance with the 71-69 win.
When you went down, what you was doing?
What'd I say?
It's over. You know, I told you before, when we got beat at Pine Bluff, that woke us up. That let us know that everybody's coming after us, okay? We got it done. We got it done. By hook or crook, we got it done. And I mean by hook or crook.
I mean, it means everything. We won 17 games straight, and we worked hard, man. A lot of Division I's don't go with Mississippi Valley State go through, man. Like I said, man, we just battle, and we don't have no excuses.
At the SWAC tournament in Garland, Texas, I'm Rob J. for Inside the Game.